big part of the challenge for this car was towing the big horse floats. Nearly 3 tonne of float, and I can not even feel the trailer on the back.